The People's Democratic Party PDP inside Abia and Anambra on Sunday marched around the major streets of Umuahia and Awka, capital city, to do we not agree against the Supreme Court judgment when Mbise Dete pursue Emeka Ehodioha as governor of Imo. Ehodioha when Mbise be the PDP candidate inside the 2019 governorship election. Now the Independent National Electoral Commission (INEC) say he win the election, but the APS called for January 14 can say not be Ehodioha win the election, as seen as Senator Hope Uzodinma of the All Progressive Congress (APC) be the winner of the election. Inside Abia, the party faithful when Mbise the Shemo Chief Johnson Onuigbo, a tender for front, he run come up from the party secretariat to Mbise De Finbars Road, go Ikotekbene Road, down to Azikiwe Road, before they got come back. As they got the young gift of talk men for inside the end of the march, Onuigbo, he say they gather body to talk as he take a divest them, for mind give the word for the Supreme Court judgment. Meanwhile, inside Anambra, the state Shemo Chief Ndubisi Nwobu, a joint body with other party faithful from the party secretariat inside Udoka Estate to march go the Federal State and State High Court complex inside Awka. As the young gave the crowd of party supporters, Nwobu say the ruling for Imo election na carry do of justice and a bad worker for the judiciary as the last hope of the common man.